Mr. President, I'd like to introduce you to...
Jim.
Hi, Mr. President.
Hello. Always nice to see you.
Jim.
You know, the mainspring of this country, wound up as tight as it is guaranteed for the life of the watch. And who's watching? People like you.
Jim.
And you.
Marty.
People who are alerted and unafraid to waste the little time that I've scheduled just for your question. State short question.
Well, Mr. President, it's the bees and spiders again. They stole my food stamps and sold them to the rats. And I tried to get down to my car for to honk the horn for help, but the snakes have gotten it for the cockroaches. I go back upstairs, but the spiders have jammed the police lock. I ain't been inside for a week, and I know that my wife is sleeping with the bees.
Could you state that as a question, please?
Well, sure, Mr. President. Where can I get a job?
Many busy executives ask me, what about the job displacement market program in the city of the future?
That's right.
Well, count on us to be there.
Jerry.
Because if we're lucky tomorrow, we won't have to deal with questions like yours ever again.
Thank you for question. Exit left to Funway. Mr. President, I'd like to introduce you to...
Barney!
Hello. Always glad to talk to you.
Barney!
Me,
you
sir?
Know, when you clock the human race with the stopwatch of history, it's a new record every time.
That's a cute story, and Mr. President,
wins,
and I... Wonder...
And who loses? People like you.
Barney!
Well...
And you.
Clem.
People who are altered...
Stop, Mr. President, please stop. Now, I know it means nothing to you. I'm only a clone, but you've got such a wonderful job, and you're doing it so well. You know, we bozos have a saying. When you put on the nose...
Could you state
it
that
grow-
as a question?
It grows.
Read to. Thank you very much.
Barney.
You'll be getting a handsome simulfax copy of your own words in the mail soon.
No.
And my reply.
By golly, Mr. President,
thank
you're
you for
beneficent.
Question. Exit right to Funway.
Yes, sir.
Mr. President, I'd like to introduce you to...
Clem.
Hello. Always nice to see you.
Clem.
You know, the springhead of this country...
All right, stop, Mr. President. Mr. President, stop, please. Now, listen to me. This is worker speaking. Hello.
Hello. How are you? State maintenance question.
Fine, thanks. No. Read me Dr. Memory.
Amrad is not sure I understand you fully. Could you state that as a question, please?
Read me Dr. Memory?
Systat, direct readout, uptime 901.
I have been awake for 9 hours.
Hey, man, ask him a question.
44 seconds.
Amalfax shuffle time.
Less than 1% of freight drain.
Log fire.
5 jobs. 2 detached.
Minimum entry. Gate 1.
Totaling balance national debt. 3, 4, 5, 6 boxcars.
Gate closed.
Okay, all right. That you're doing fine, but this is a flip-flop, Springhead.
Flip-flop?
Right. Now, I'm going to ask you a question that you won't be able to answer.
I'm not sure I understand you fully.
Log out run off memory.
A. The system is less energetic if domains of opposite direction alternate.
NBM read MacNam. PNP read MacNam password.
Maximum output resource yield.
Illegal entry.
Try again.
Yes, we're going to try again. Open your gate, Doctor.
Sis. Pop.
That's right.
Dad. Bob. Mom.
Yes, that's right.
Pip. Dad. Dud.
It's repeating.
Did.
Got a little
squiddy
eyes.
Mom. Mom.
Mom.
Mem.
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 Mem. Mem. Mem. Mem. My
memory.
Direct readout, Dr. Memory.
Clem.
Thank you, thank you. Now, Doctor, I'm speaking to you, Doctor. Something the leprechauns asked me when I was a sprout in Indiana has always puzzled me. Doctor, question, evaluate. Why does the porridge bird lay his egg in the air?
Laugh, runaway makes no read. Unhappy MacNam, unhappy MacNam. Sistat uptime 9:01.
I have been awake for 9 hours, 2 minutes, 36 seconds.
At answer to your,
I'm as tired of it as you are, and I hope that our children will come to love us again in some better world than this.
Oh, damn.
Thank you for question.
Okay,
exit
me,
center to Funway.
What did you do to
Mr. President, okay. I'd like to introduce you to
Clem. Illegal character in line.
Rubber.
Go away.
What's happening?
I'm sorry. This ride is closed.
This ride is
exit
closed.
Exit center to
Funway. I've been waiting for 10 minutes from here to listen to the president talk to me. What's happening? I think he broke the power off. He broke the president. Hey, it's
Hey, kid, come over here. Hey, yeah, how you doing? President going to give you a new pair of shoes, huh?
He's working on it. Hey, Barney, listen.
You know, a fine-looking kind of man, I thought. Yeah. Real regular features, real regular clothes.
Yeah, you're very incredible, you know? Illusion. Very
hey, what are you going to do next,
what are you
going to
do next?
Gosh, you got some free time, huh?
Yeah, I have nothing but free time.
What's that schedule here? The future schedule.
Will our guest, Mr. Altman, please stop by the hospitality tower immediately?
Thank you. Oh, my gosh. Now. This is the one I've been waiting for. Look at this Malmberg in Plano, a below-the-belt, bottoms-out review.
Yeah.
It's not till tonight, huh?
Oh, well, let's just walk around the Funway for a little while.
Kid, you're hip like a zip. Let's take a trip.
Great, let's just walk across the track.
Mr. Ocklem, please report to the hospitality shelter in his area.
This fella Ocklem's pretty popular.
Yeah.
We could take one of these big red cars that'll come along here. Hey, here's a cute story. Why does a bozo cross the road?
What are you talking about?
Because there's a bozo on the other side.
Oh, I see. That's very logical.
Okay. Why does the short hair cross the road? Because someone told him to.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Now, why does the long hair cross the road?
Because someone told him not to.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Well, you knew that one.
Look.
Here comes a car.
Family, you ride with Salamander Mark Time and my anxious android Chucko, the rocket robot, through the black hole of space.
Mark, they're performing experiments on animals in space. Mark, they're performing horrible. Thank you.
Yes, this is going to be another exciting mission, Chucko. We'll be going to the haunted space station for further instructions.
You'll need a crowbar, a crew, Mark.
Right. I need some brave boys and girls who aren't afraid to live outside the law of gravity. Families who like to sleep in tubes and push buttons. Adventurers like you.
I'll slip inside for Mark Time's Outlaw Ghost Ship and further information now, boring. Boarding. Thank you.
Kid. That's for beaners, you know, boogies, people who like to be alone.
Run after
I got
it.
The clone, kid. Don't worry. Look, here comes another one, just like the other one.
Swerve them.
Dodge him.
Quick come.
Push him over.
Tell him lies.
Here's where robots' rules of order don't apply. At Hideo Nuts, bolts-adrome.
As seen on Who Asked For It. Strap on the servo mitts and pit your metal against common household appliances.
Step right up.
Let's go.
Think you could go 3 rounds with this water heater sailor? Looks easy, but sealed to the back of this metal mother is a radar-activated stamping and seizing module that'll keep a man punching until he's drunk with power. A man like you.
All up inside for Hideo Nuts, bolts-adrome.
Come on, Barney.
And further reclamation.
Come on,
thank you.
We can take on a couple of toasters or something.
Look, kid, I dreamt I went there once, but fighting's out of style now.
Well, I'm going to take the next car no matter what, okay? Watch out.
Oh, boy.
Ha, ha, hi. Little partner.
What now?
My name's Artie.
Sure.
Say, you know, I could tell just by listening that your name is
Clem.
And say, Your poor mommy or daddy is waiting for you at the hospitality shelter. You better rustle your leaves over there.
Oh, this is exciting. Is your mommy or daddy waiting for you?
Come on, now they just got confused. Don't
be afraid. I know it's you. Guess what? I'll race you there. Now, Artie can travel by the speed of light, but if you stand on that candy stripe line right now, I bet you half a beat you'll beat me.
Come on, it'll
ready?
Be fun.
Step. Go!
Go!
Barney, let's go.
Well, now, maybe your mother does want to talk to you, kid. You know, you can't forget that sweet bozo.
Oh,
Barney, this is just a computer.
What? You're too frightened or tired to move. Well, just stand there, and I'll send Deputy Dan to get you.
That's right. Deputy Dan will find
I'll
us.
Wait
it'll
here
okay.
And kind of watch you till Dan comes.
Let's go back into the wall. This is stupid. All right, look, listen, Chokehead, this is Worker speaking. Hello.
Hi, open for maintenance alignment.
What have you done?
Good, now let me show you something, Bozo. Detailed dress circuits.
Belt, above, A, below, B.
Below B, okay, close B, close mode.
Oh, my duck, his pants have disappeared. Kid, everybody's watching.
Oh, come on, now watch this. Ego.
Go.
Close artichoke mode.
It's a rainbow. Oh, now what happened to little Artie?
Prepare shift simulfax for human form. Prepare mirror clone.
What are you doing?
Clone me.
Oh, I think that's against the rules.
Legal entry.
Clone me, Dr. Memory.
Thank you.
Hello, I'm a Clem.
It's you.
No, Barney, I'm me. That's just a hologram.
Well, kid, you're a wizard, whoever you are.
Well, I'm just trying to get a straight answer to something.
You have violated robot's rules of order and will be asked to leave the future immediately.
Now, you can't talk to me like that. I demand to see Dr. Memory.
Hey, here comes Deputy Dan.
Now print. A Clem clone, back to the shadows again.
Kid, what have you done?
Yes.
I'm a Clem.
Yes.
And I have a question for Dr. For Dr.
Avocado.
Avocado, nahuatl, chocolate.
Alligator pear, crocagator pear, that's why they so
mean. No.
Nose, many nose, or.
Nose, as in a he, a she, a it, a
she,
nose.
Or nose, as in.
Plain as the nose on your face.
Bozos, known
Barney.
By their nosos.
From the Spanish, bosotros, the V, and the B being the same.
I.E. Viz, BVD, Biz. Underwear industry. It is estimated that no underwear will be worn by the year 2020.
No.
Hoover, damn.
That is
Hoover's mother. I remember Mama Life with Father.
We used to call him the Hoover. Oh, you're such a devil.
She little knew her little boy would invent vacuum cleaner. June 8th. 1869 Ives McGaffney in Chicago, ill,
sick, tired.
Please, doctor, listen to me. Please, doctor.
Hello, worker. Who are you?
Oh, hello, Mac.
What is it
I'm
you
a
want?
Clint. I'm here to see Dr.
Excuse me, worker. I'll be just a nanosecond.
Oh.
Well, close B, close mode on Deputy Dan. Now, where do you come from?
I come from the shadows, Mac.
Oh, hold. Start Chinese fireworks early. 7:01, start fireworks. 7:03, reactivate restroom. 7:05, start emergency Malmborgan Plano review. Thank you.
Now, what do you want?
I told you, I want to see Dr.,
Hold, I read Gypsy Doctor.
Oh, wait a minute. Is that Dr.,
Repeat, I read Gypsy Doctor.
I can't remember. That's what I'm here to see, Dr. Memory.
Laugh. Run away.
That is an illegal program.
Tough grid, Mac. That's who I am.
Well.
We'll just have to see the doctor about this.
Hello, doctor. How are you?
The doctor is on.
Good, doctor. Nice to see you operating.
Ha ha, that's very logical.
All right, doc, this is it. Gird your grit for a big one. Why does the porridge bird lay his egg in the air?
No. White dust and perished birds leaves its hex in the air.
No.
Wise dove and perished bard's lazy leg in the ire.
No.
Wise ass the poor rich barn
hong. Delay.
Laser's edge in the fair.
No.
The doctor is unhappy.
Is the doctor turned off?
No.
Well, if you're turned on, aren't you happy?
No.
Are you a machine that only answers no?
No.
Then you can answer a question yes.
Yes.
Can't you answer my question yes or no?
Yes.
Please choose, Doctor.
No shoes, Doctor.
No.
Ah, but you just did choose, Doctor.
No.
Doctor. You're lying.
Yes.
Excuse me, don't excuse me. Ah, Clem, you're making, not making the doctor unhappy, happy.
I'm not making the doctor anything. You're on, aren't you?
Yes.
Do you remember the past, Doctor?
Gypsy Doctor.
Do you remember the future?
Yes.
Forget it, Tim.
Don't forget it.
Fireworks are over. Only the smoke remains, clouding my great crystal balls. Is there anything you didn't understand about your future, Mr.
Barney.
Mr. Barney. Yes.
Barney, well, now I won't say that I understand everything, but it was certainly different and... Oh, yes, well worth a dollar.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Make sure that you remember it.
Oh, yeah, well, how could I forget that, you know?
Doctor, yes.
Yes. Well, so long.
Oh, as you get off the wagon, please, will you tell your friend, that little sailor, to step up?
Oh, certainly. I think I can do that.
Thank you.
Hey, Clem.
What?
Hey, the little sailor's the last guy.
Oh.
And he's weird with a beard, man. Listen, I'm going to hitch up the horses. We'll be ready to go.
No, leave the horses in the wagon.
Yeah, it's all downhill from here.
Oh, look out, here he is.
Ah, the bowls are clearing again. The right one is the sun, and the left one is the moon. Put what you want between them, and your future begins. Aha. I see you are a sailor.
Sun went down and the jungle fire was burning. Down the track came a hobo hiking, and he said, "Boys, I'm not turning. I'm headed for a land that's far away, beside the crystal fountains. So come with me, we'll go and see the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, there's a land that's fair and bright, where the handouts grow on bushes and you sleep out every night, where the boxcars all are empty and the sun shines every day on the birds and the bees and the cigarette trees, the lemonade springs where the bluebird sings in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, all the cops have wooden legs and the bulldogs all have rubber teeth and the hens lay soft-boiled eggs. The farmer's trees are full of fruit and the barns are full of hay. Oh, I'm bound to go where there ain't no snow, where the rain don't fall, the wind don't blow, in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, you never change your socks, and the little streams of alcohol come a-trickling down the rocks. The brakemen have to tip their hats and the railroad bulls are blind. There's a lake of stew and a whiskey too. You can paddle all around them in a big canoe in the big rock candy mountains. In the big rock candy mountains, the jails are made of tin and you can walk right out again as soon as you are in. There ain't no short-handled shovels, no axes, saws, or picks. I'm a-goin' to stay where you sleep all day, where they hung the Turk that invented work in the Big Rock Candy Mountains. I'll see you all this coming fall in the Big Rock Candy Mountains.